This week on the Lucas Oil Off-Road Racing Series. Deja vu is defined as a feeling that one has seen or heard something before. In 2007, Carl Rennesetter stole the win in Wheatland. Fast forward 10 years, and Carl has us experiencing deja vu.
Carl Rennesetter was just doing what he's supposed to do, going to try to win a race. Carl saw the opening. That's what you do in this business.
Can Carl mimic history? It all happens here at the Lucas Oil Off-Road Racing Series on MAVTV Motorsports Network.